So, using this law, we see that A is your 38, B is the power to which A is raised. Well, that's the power to which 38 is raised. That's a 1/5 power. And then all that is raised to the C power, which is the power 2, right? So if we write this side, A is 38. And it's raised to the B times C. B is 1/5. And C is 2. Okay? Well, 1/5 times 2 is 2/5. That's 38 to the 2/5. Okay? Now, there's another way we could write this out. And I'm just going to tell you, and then we'll work out why.